लाइव कोलकाता के अपडेटेड न्यूज के लिए सब्सक्राइब करें और नोटिफिकेशन के लिए बेल बटन दबाएं।
राज्यपाल जगदीप धनखड़ को अब की बार राज्यपाल का पद नहीं मिलना चाहिए। राष्ट्रपति के पास कुछ ऐसी ही आवेदन रखा है तृणमूल सांसद कल्याण बंदोपाध्याय ने। पत्रकारों को संबोधित करते हुए कल्याण बनर्जी ने राज्यपाल पर कई सारे आरोप लगाए। उन्होंने कहा है कि भारतीय जनता पार्टी के लिए एजेंट के रूप में राज्यपाल काम करते हैं। आइए आपको सुनाते हैं उन्होंने क्या कहा।
About the two tweets made by the Honorable Governor Jagdeep Dhankar. One was on 22nd November 2002. On 22nd November 2002. Ebong on 22nd November 2002 tweete apnader kache ache kintu ekta jayga shudhu ami bole di shekhane tini He targeted the detective department of the Calcutta police, targeted the different police officials and also the ministers. There he quoted, "Be ye never so high, the law is above you." I will come to the point later on. Now, what has happened? During inward demonetization, Kolkata police, on the basis of a source information, entered into a office of the Mangalore at Calcutta. During search and seizure, during search after the demonetization, the Kolkata police found 1.4 crores from that office. Thereafter, investigation continued. And when investigation continued, another name came, who was IRS officer Neeraj Singh, 1994. If you get the press, can search out. Neeraj Singh is a relative of which BJP top officials? I will disclose, of course. Not at this stage, later stage, second stage, third stage, it has commenced. Now during investigation, Kolkata police searched and also seized a lot of incriminating materials like confidential documents of Income Tax Department, cash accounts and ticketing accounts of IT officers. And a variety of cell companies operated by Govind Agarwal. All these were under investigation by Kolkata police in FIR in the name of Govind Agarwal and IRS Neeraj Singh. Meanwhile, Enforcement Department under the PMLA Act, they sought for the documents from the Kolkata police and Kolkata police supplied that documents.